I managed to get the maps, the thing that we came to this godforsaken place for. The thing that may give us a new goal and a hope for the future. After the dark, claustrophobic bunker, the vastness of desert seems to embody freedom. I must deliver the maps to the Aurora, but I don't think anyone will mind if I take a few detours along the way. This desert seems to hold many secrets worth uncovering.
Thank you. You came over to steal our ship? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we got you here again. And you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Thank you. Thank you. Fucker! Pin the bitch! Here, fucker! nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just fuck? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
You just don't care. You can't understand what you do. That's where Baron is 10 steps ahead of anyone.
So, what's the Baron's plan then?
You'll just buy the fucker wholesale and have him keep the others in check.
The fuck?
Wouldn't be the first, you know? If we off him now, he becomes their martyr. But if we get him to dance to our tune, it's a totally different story and all his ill get a nice example. Get it now?
Well, yeah, now I see it too. The Baron really is ahead.
It's been worse, Smoke. It has. Damn, what I wouldn't give for this song.
Don't remember when.
Short.
I wonder what's better. Birds flying or dying of boredom here?
You've nowhere else to go!
Don't care! You won't hurt! The Baron has extended you an offer you can't really afford to decline! The bitch!
Visual on the enemy!
Get out of here!
Reloading!
That's it! I surrendered! At least he accepted my surrender. There's that.
had come to my attention that Sheldon told people that I should not have burned Sweaty, and that Sweaty was an okay guy, and I overreacted over some stupid shit we invented for the tribal. Who cares if we got drunk within the slave site and took a leak into the holy flame? Well, I have just put Sheldon down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. She's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new one. Why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribe. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the supreme force, making the world what it is. Making a master. And a slave, a slave. Not a man with a gun. The desert, the universe itself has created this world order and guards it. Power that is supported by bayonets and bayonet order will inevitably end up on the same bayonet. But the power supported by bayonets and faith is eternal. This is what you have to always keep in mind. But always, if you see a slave that does not worship the Holy Spirit, kill him. Give it alone. But it will undoubtedly pay off. Remember, this is what the Holy Flame wants, what the universe wants. And I want to make sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this. As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Inside!
Arthur, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What? What a story! You made us sad.
Welcome back to the base, Arthur.
Who is it, Mom?
It's Uncle Artyom. Go back to sleep, darling.
Uncle Artyom? I wanted to ask him.
Shh, don't get up yet. Uncle Artyom has to talk to the Corbin first.
We are all so anxious.
Okay, Mom.
Hey, Dragoy, have a seat, no?
We have some water for you. It became quite scarce lately.
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great. Great news! Our team got the maps!
Well done, Artyom!
That is such a relief.
Idiots, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror reconned the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Demir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go
Grand
back to the
Yerma, don't you have any
Perfect.
Water left at all?
Where would I keep any?
Come here.
In your untouchable reserve. Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one
wow,
more thing for the tea
house. Thank you!
The workbench is at your service. So, did you try the new ammo out? Should work great with
Mom,
all this oil around.
Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen.
I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them. Hmm?
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area...
Or?
Or somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel Sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive either.
But this place seems clean. Ah, no wonder. It's just a step.
What if we go north?
North, no good. See? There's a lot of fallout here. Should have gone milder after 20 years, but I still wouldn't advise a prolonged stay there.
Yeah. This is going to take a while. Check this railroad out. It's most probably the one we're going to use to get out of here.
Yes, it does look like the only way out for us now.
And that is why we should study it in as much detail as we can.
What if we take this fork? A lake? A river? Radiation's not too high either.
Seems promising.
This place is somewhat unusual, though.
Yes, a large spot to the north. But the place itself looks clear. There's also some intact infrastructure. In any case, we should study our options.
Are we not even going to consider other countries? Turkmenistan, Afghanistan, Pakistan?
Yeah, right. Throw New Zealand in there for a good measure.
It's not on the maps, by the way.
feeling kinda under the weather. Not my best day ever. And I'm not doing that poorly, all things considered.
Hello, Artyom. Any news about the water?